Oh, fuck. Where the hell am I?
Hello, contestants, and welcome to a once-in-a-lifetime show, The Culling! Because at the end of this show, there'll be only one man or woman still alive.
What the hell am I supposed to do? Where am I?
In a few minutes, the contestants will swarm into the arena, as their main function in this arena is to kill and survive until there is one champion.
I don't want to do that!
Well, that's too fucking bad! Now let the culling begin!
What the hell is this?
Don't touch that! You bastard!
How are you, bastards, and welcome to The Culling! This is a game inspired by another movie which I have a hard time remembering. I wonder what the movie was called. That's right, Divergence! Yes, we all know that, right? Right? Ah, never mind. And in this, we have our friend here, Mr. McStabby McGee! Now, before we begin this and start this, this takes a while, so I'll explain what happens in this game. In this game, you slaughter everyone in sight until you're the last one remaining. Unless you're in a team, then there are two remaining. Now, here's one thing you need to know about me and the Culling. It's that I'm very, very, very shit at it. The only thing I've ever been good at is crafting and surviving until three or two survivors have remained, and then just die immediately because they've found a way to just take the bitch down, aka me. And as you can see from my leather black jacket and my leather black jeans and my blue shoes, the brown stupid haircut and the balaclava that I'm wearing, Stabby McGee here will have to do all he can to basically survive the onslaught as the Culling. Let's do this! My name is Stabby McGee, and I've got a shit haircut. Okay, we have joined a match, and in 7 seconds, we will be slaughtering anyone in our path. Aka, we'll let everyone else slaughter everyone else in their pack, while I basically go and hide out in one of the buildings until the whole thing lies down. So, as we can see, the whole variety here is a big barren jungle. And if I can hear that, yep, that's a former contestant. And I'm just gonna pick that up and basically be on my way. Gonna pick up another rock and I'm gonna find some more funk and then pick that funk up and so we can make more crafting. This rock here, this is going to be our main resource as well as sticks. And what I find here is another stick, and what I do with that is mash that fucking rock with another rock so I can create some knife. And that's how crafting works. You just mash two rocks together and it makes a knife. Now, all we need to do is find a stick to make a spear. We found a stick, let's make a spear. Now, if you just combine the two together, it'll make a blue aura and suddenly turn your whole knife into a spear. And now we must craft some more stuff in the time. Oh, look, it's a big barren place. Let's see if anyone's in there so we can kill them. Either that or we could just, you know, avoid. They fucking ransacked the place already. Oh, I can hear them. Oi! No, he fucking ransacked the fucking place that shithead did! Son of a bitch, no, I can't. He's just gonna attack me. Fuck it, I'm not gonna go after him. Fuck it, he can have it. You know what? I'm just gonna look around and find some more stuff. Alright, I found a stick. Maybe I can fend people off with a stick. No, I'm not making a bow. I'm making this, and then I'm gonna throw this down here. Gonna make the stick, combine that to make crowd tops. And I'm gonna combine that with another stick, if I can find one, that is. There's a stick. And then it will make a blowgun. And if I were to hit a person with a blowgun, he will basically vomit. Because it contains a lot of bad stuff that makes them vomit. Come on, give me more sticks so I can kill people with the sticks. Come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Okay. Now, we just get another rock, and we combine that with another rock over here, so we can make another bow. Okay, we made a knife. We're just turning around back now. And by the way, on the bottom left, it's funk. That shows how much I can basically craft. And sooner or later, we're just going to be out of funk altogether. And then after that, I need to craft a bow. But unfortunately, I have two spears and not much to go on. So if I were to find another stick whilst I'm walking around, I'll be soon getting funk back because I'm traveling a lot and hopefully everything will go into place. And also, in the Hunger Games, you basically have that how many people have been killed, who's alive and who's still there. And as we can see, Sand N-word is right below me. We're gonna take him down if we can. Okay, I've walked around a bit. I can see a satellite dish, a big poster. Oh, and the stadium of the Culling. Right now, no one's attempted to attack me or send me to my early grave already. And as we get, oh, a funk barrel. These funk barrels contain 15 funk. And if I get that, I'm gonna be able to make a spear and then make a big amount of bows and sticks so I can make myself a bow. Go, 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 go. I see a stick right back here.
Time to play Loot Express.
Oh, Loot Express. Unfortunately, I don't really give a shit what the announcer says. He's just a massive prick who just wants to be a sadistic arsehole. Now, we're just gonna get more of these funky things. Get the arrows into our system. Because that's how arrows are made. You just basically grind up to some arrows. Oh! A little small hideout. Maybe we can hide out in there whilst everyone kills each other. And there's like 15 contestants. And now, I'm going to tell you the benefits of playing this game. And now I'm going to tell you the downside of playing this game. This game has a knack for basically giving you the rock, paper, scissors system. AKA the block, attack, and shove method. In this game, if you were to attack a person if they aren't blocking, then you have all free ride to hit them. Unfortunately, if you attack them whilst they're blocking, like so, they will basically be able to make you stagger and thus make you liable to be hit. But fortunately for them, if you were blocking and then you do this, you are shoving them and thus you've given them an opportunity to basically strike you. But that's not going to happen to us. Do you know why? Because we are unshovable. We are the best that comes out of this. And I've never won one of these. So shut up. Alright, I'm looking around now. Nothing has happened so far. And right now, I think we're safe. We're just going to go down here. And each one lasts 20 minutes. On the top left, there's the counter. And as it goes down, the center of the circle actually closed down, and the only thing that will be around us is green gas. If we go into the green gas, we're toxicing ourselves and we're dying a little inside. Oh, do you hear that? A lot of death. Wow, that's a lot of death happening. I'm a bit sad that I'm not getting involved with it. But then again, I'm not a sociopathic freak like the rest of them who just kill everyone indiscriminately. I mean, who the fuck does that? I ask you! Fuck off! That's what you fucking get for looking at me for a minute! Gonna punch off it! Oh! Their faces explode! Jesus Christ! Look at this carnage that I've made. Okay, maybe that one time, but that's about it! Okay, we're going up here, going onto that rock. And then we're going up here to go up to that. Okay, I need the poison from that barrel so I can make more blow darts for my blowgun. Jesus Christ. I can't see anyone so far. I can't hear anyone either. Oh, more funk. Gimme. Okay, let's make a satchel. I'm thinking it's the right time to make a satchel. Gonna hit some more, make some more sticks. Also, there's many other things such as needles, stamp picks, and maybe some tier 2 weapons, because all I've been able to do is craft some weapons. I've just dropped my spear. Hopefully no one tries to attack me from behind, because people are dicks like that. They just attack you from behind because that's what they have to do in order to survive, which in my opinion is a very big dick move. Just gonna grab this satchel on. I hear someone. Hang on. Do you hear that? No, I don't think I hear that. Okay, we're going up here. Gonna get some more poison for us. Oh, and that's the side thing. Also, do you see those things in the bridge there? If I were to hit one of those axles right there, I will miss. If I hit it again and hit there, they will have a nasty fall down from them. So basically, if you want to basically get to the center in order to call your stuff, you better have a better reason than just crossing the bridge. Because they will be liable to take your ass down in seconds. Which, in my opinion, is also a very big dick move. Oh, do you hear that? Oh, someone's crafting on the other side. I better not get in this way. I know, it's a coward move, I know. But fuck you. This is the only way we survive. Through survival or fighting. And if they want to fight me, they can come and get it. Okay, I'm going to go and get myself some bandages. Over here. Right there. So it will help me pick up some bandages and hopefully not cause me to die so quickly. So I got a bow, got some extra bandages in case they want to try a second round with me. And I will hit them as much as I can in order to prevent them from getting anywhere near me. Let's get some more bows. Okay. Looking around now, no one's been trying to attack me ever since. Which, in my opinion, is good. And I think many people have been dying recently from the many culling that's happening. The host is a major dickhead because he's a sadistic arsehole who just likes to kill people. I don't know who would like to basically kill people, but that's about... Oh, fucking hell. Not much to make anything else. Fine. Let's just go... Actually... We don't really need these bandages. We have more bandages upstairs. We just get this in the recycler. And now we go and make some more bow and arrows. Okay, let's make some... God damn it! Give me the bow! God, fuck you! Also, it has a knack for basically not doing properly. Also, there's a problem with the combat system. Let's say you want to hit a person and they're blocking. Basically, what happens if they're blocking, you'll not... Unfortunately, the game is a bit glitchy. You don't know when they're defending or not, and thus you have to basically flip a coin as well as play rock, paper, scissors. Thus, you have a 5-in-1 chance of hitting the bastard as well as hurting them. Because you can hold it up like so and then fire it off. But we're not going to do that. We have a blowgun, some bandages, a crafted bow and arrow. And basically, I think you're thinking, you're basically telling me, "Oi, bastard, why aren't you going out and killing people?" Well, as we can clearly see, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 people left. And I don't want to be the 6th person being killed. Oh, free crate Monty. Let's go to the center and hopefully not get killed. Okay. That's oh, recreate Monty. Did you hear that? Oh, shut up, commentator. Shut the fuck up. All right. As we can clearly see, no one's in our vicinity right now. But if I had a man tracker, that'd be... Hey, more funk! Go, go, go. We need more funk. In the case we lose any more arrows, we can just get them back. And we've got some more funk in our trunk. Oh, more funk! I can hear from the flies whizzling around. These are former contestants. They weren't... Oh, shit. If you hear that, that means gas has been expelled. And if you see from the aura of green around you, if you are to be inside that, you will... Oh, I hear someone running. Oh, I hear fighting! Oh, I hear fighting. And if I hear fighting, some people are gonna die!
How you handle a bow. Nice shot.
I hear people that are gonna die today! Come on! We can't let this opportunity pass us. I've had that. Ah! Oh, you want to go, do ya? You only have a knife. Shit. Okay. 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 Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. No! God! Fucking damn it! Sean killed me. At least I killed someone. At least. Oh, they took my bandages. Kill the fucker! I'll spectate and let that asshole get killed. Sean. Kill the fucker! John, get that asshole killed! He has an American hat, so of course that's another reason to kill him. Crazy internaut! Kill the fucker! Come on, you green-haired, balaclava, skull-wearing, black-hooded, backpack-wearing, cavil-wearing shorts, son of a bitch! Come on, take the bitch down! You can do it! I know you can! Son of a bitch! You have a 3-tier hatchet! And he has a stone knife! How pathetic are you? Look at that! He's almost killed you! Wow! And now you're dead! You are so fucking useless! You are useless! And now he's got your backpack because you're so fucking useless! Jesus Christ, look at him! He's not wearing anything but a fucking hat! How is it? And now he's crapped himself some armor. And now he's unstoppable. Fuck you, Shane. Let's get to the next round! And this time I will not fuck up from a man who's holding a fucking knife and I'm holding a fucking spear with some fucking stuff that I should have used. Okay, let's try again with another match. And hopefully this time I do not fuck up. All right, we will go to the nearest building, scavenge the place and ransack as much as we can. Screw all this combining shit to make other shit. Oh, and we're near a building already. That must mean we're near the center of the arena. With a thug barrel. Oh, how fucking lovely. Just go up here. Grab it. Oh, it's on the other side. I'll get it later. All right. If you hear any more footsteps, that's a big fucking realization that I need to basically run for my fucking life. Okay, we're going up here. We're going to ransack the place as fast as possible because if we... Oh, muscle milk. Like, I even need any. Oh, I think I hear some people. I better ransack the place quickly before they come here. More thug. Okay. I can hear them. Iron snare. Oh, shit. Okay. Need to get some muscle milk. I can hear people fighting upstairs. Okay. Downstairs, anyway. Okay. Oh! Oh! Oh, an iron crate! If I get that, there's bound to be a weapon in there. Please be a... God damn it! I don't need a fucking taser! Give me a low-level weapon, at least a melee weapon. Many people are gonna kill me if I don't have anything good on me. Oh, for God's sake, I bet they've crafted knives by now because I've been pissing around here. Okay, let's just grab this stick and run off. Let's find another building to scavenge. Because right now, I'm not willing to face what's over there. Because I'm thinking I'm just gonna get killed instantly. Let's make a bandage. Because I know fully well if I don't, I'm just going to get hurt, not have anything to help me, and die immensely. You know what? Just to help us, let's just vent some gas. And up we go. And we just vent the fucking gas at all. No one's around us. And we run for our lives. And if you see here, the gas is expelled and I'm running for my life. Now, we have a taser that gives us a chance. If they were to block, they won't be able to because they've been stunned and thus we have easy access to jab the shit out of them. We're going up here. We're going down it. We're going around. All right. We're going back to the building where it was, where we originally got a lot of good stuff. And hopefully no one's ransacked the place. If we... Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Go, 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 go. We need to ransack the place and get out as fast as fucking possible. If there's anything around us, maybe a melee weapon or so, I would be obliged to basically have that. Give me some melee weapons. Not some muscle milk! I don't want any! Or any bandages! Actually, it's much better if I have that. Oh, shit! I'm too late to let escape right now. I'm gonna have to snare the place in order to basically prevent them from getting inside this fucking area. Go, 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 go! Go, 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 go! Okay. Okay, okay. I'm safe now. They won't attack me unless, you know, they want to come in and die. Find me a fucking melee weapon. All I've got is a fucking taser and nothing else to show for it. Just some muscle milk shit that isn't going to benefit me in any way, shape, or fucking form. And that's a cinema shot. God damn it. With each of these, they basically give you a perk. But if you... Given. Oh, an item crit. Please just be a melee weapon. Not another fucking taser. Oh, a knife. Thank fuck. Oh, and a person's gone into our trap. It's time to die. God damn it. Come on, baby. God damn it. No, 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 no. Oh, yeah. God damn it. God damn it. Fuck you. I've got a taser as well, bitch! No, 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 no! Okay, you bitch! Come on! I've got a lot- Ah! God fucking damn it! You just threw that in my face! You bitch! You fucking bitch! I'll kill you! I'll kill you! No! Don't kill me! I've so much to live for! I've got so much to live for! Actually, I could just throw this. Yeah! Fuck you, bitch! Give me the bandages! I need them! Oh! Oh, fuck you, bitch. Fuck you. Okay, now that that's over, and one of my snares is gone, which is a big fucking problem. At least he didn't take the other snare. I'm gonna be happy knowing that. Alright, oh, a man tracker? Was that how you tracked me, you stupid spoiled bitch? Well, you shouldn't have used your taser on me because, you know, you're fucked now. I'm gonna go over here and get some more. Oh, there's no funk in this barrel. Fuck that. Alright, we're just gonna close this and spend some funk on it. Alright. Jesus Christ, that was a horrific battle. But we came out the victor. This is the first time I've actually won an actual fight that didn't end with me getting killed instantly. Which is a monumental thing, if I might add. Just gonna add the crappy bandages as well. Alright, I'm just gonna get this taser. Yeah, that's just containing one. A man tracker is actually very good at tracking other people. If you just want to know where they are and stay away as much as possible, you have all the right to. Alright, we have 19 minutes on the clock. Nothing's happening so far, and so far we've just killed a bitch who basically tried to take us down. Alright, for the man tracker, 99 far away, so they're basically far away, they won't attack us anyway. Oh, Lupinata, don't give a flying, tossing fuck, whatever you think. Alright, we're back to full health, and the muscle milk isn't going to be much of a benefit. We need to make a satchel. Alright, we need to go outside and make a satchel, because right now, I don't think what we're having right now is going to be much of use. Also, see on the bottom left, 117, that's a lot. We can actually call in something in order to basically make ourselves some kick-ass gear. Or just basically, because we were given predetermined stuff before the match. We can basically ask for a big giant ass, what's it called? A big giant ass. We could get a big giant ass bow heading towards us, and thus it will give us to us, as well as some other stuff we don't really need. But nevertheless, it's many possibilities that we really do need him. Alright, we need to take the steel snare back, because it's kind of useless now. No, you fucking don't. Shut the fuck up. Alright, we're going to take this steel snare, and since it's not really going to be much of a beneficial thing to have, either that or we could just make a triangle out of this, it's best that I basically take this and put it into the recycling bin. It may cost two, but a little bit is worth anything, as Tesco says. Alright, we've just taken that back. Also, these recycle give you funk, and this one basically gives you health if you are willing to take some funk. As we can clearly see, the bitch is still dead and bleeding on the ground. That's what you get for basically fucking with the bastard. Alright! Fisted. Okay. As we can clearly see, no one's been trying to attack us yet. And there is five left! No, four left! Holy shit! There's only five remaining and I've only killed one. And there's one that hasn't killed any. And there's three people that have killed two people. Holy shit! Jesus Christ. I'm in fucking trouble. Get this stamina boost. Alright, we're gonna get this muscle milk. And we're gonna go around and find a back. Okay, we have three remaining. I only have a knife. They must have balls galore with them. Okay. No need to panic, bastard. How far are they? Oh, wait, they must have man trackers as well. Because there's more than one man tracker around here. I have a steel snare. That's possibly going to be beneficial to me if they ever try to fuck with me. But they've got man trackers as well. They're bound to find me. Either that or they're staying in the center. Do you hear that? No, that's just the man tracker. Alright. If we can be clear around this, I don't think we'll need the taser. Actually, I think we'll need the taser. It's the backpack that we need in order to basically make some projectile weapons. Unfortunately, if I were to go anywhere, I might face meeting them and thus running away as fast as... Is that a crate? That's a fucking crate on its own, and it's green, and I am in heaven right now. Please be something lethal. Please be something, a projectile weapon. Don't be a knife. I've already got a knife. Come on, give me something good. Give me something good. Give me something good. Please, 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 please. That will do. Give me some muscle milk in my veins. I've got a claymore, bitch. And now, to make some funk in my funk barrel. Okay. Okay, 15 minutes have been spent. I'm surprised how they haven't tracked me yet. Maybe because they don't have man trackers either. I've got my taser ready, just in case they want to try and step up. Alright, I've got my knife. I've got my plastic, well, not plastic explosive. I've got my claymore explosive in case they just want to open the door and get on the floor and basically fuck themselves because they're gunning. God damn it, Scamera, you fucking scared me. Okay, we're going back into the place. Sooner or later, they'll either find me or I'll have to go and find them because, Jesus Christ, they must have backpacks galore. I have only got a knife and a little man tracker that basically projects where they may be. And right now, the nearest one is over there, far, far away from me. And I'm hoping to not meet him because right now I'm not in a good mood. Okay, we need to either find two things. A backpack! Okay, nothing's happened so far, so I could basically tell you that nothing bad's happened so far. Okay, I think I can hear a fight. And there's like three remaining, and I'm one of them. Oh, Arx, fuck you, is basically going to be the bear one. Ixpin Polar is going to be tight to handle. But Hydroflex, oh, he's being the survival person. He's waiting for the long game. But as for you, lady, you don't have to worry about that because you're dead. Look at you. Pathetic. Alright. Set a kill switch! Oh, shit. Okay. If anyone goes anywhere near that, they can basically access the thing and basically bring everyone in and thus kill everyone instantly. How far are they? Okay.
Is there a catastrophe in your panties?
Shut the fuck up, you commentating son of a bitch. He doesn't have a name, by the way. Just call him Dickhead for now on. Okay, I've got myself a knife. I'm just gonna do my best to survive in this harsh, harsh wilderness. And right now, I don't favor my chances. I might be covered in blood, and everybody else is gonna be out to get me. Alright. Right there, that must be where he is, the commentator, in his pristine tower. I'm gonna go in the center, because that's where you can easily just call in someone and have them attack you. But little do they know. Oh wait, I don't have a bait. Okay, never mind. Okay. Let's see with my personal man tracker where they might be. Okay, the nearest one is still over there.
Hey, it's time to put on your gas mask if you have one.
Prepare oh, shit. Shit.
Another enemy turns up.
Okay.
To be blunt, they're just like weeds. You can kill
oh, my shitting asshole. Shut the fuck up. Give me the center kill switch. Okay, is anyone else here? No one else is here. Give me the center kill switch. Give me the center kill switch. Oh yeah, frequent Monty happened. Okay, go, 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 go. This is where the button is. Give me it. Warning, a contestant has activated the kill switch. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, that means everybody has to come into the center at once. If they don't, they're dead. Holy shit. Oh. Oh, 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 shit. Many people are gonna die today. And I've basically sent a lot to their graves. Oh, they must be pissed at me now. Okay. Warning, mag closure. Okay. Two left. Two left. And I killed one of them, I think. No, it's Andy. Fuck you. He must be the master of killing. I better avoid him as much as possible. Okay. Okay, we need some body armor. Give me the body armor. Give me it. Give me, give me, give me, give me, give me some body armor after midnight. Okay. Okay. I'm wearing the body armor. I'm going to be protected as much as possible. Okay. Get some claymore and protect myself as much as possible. Okay. We'll need to place one here. This is a way that they won't be able to see the explosive until it's too late. Okay. Now that that's armed, I'm just going to have to prepare myself in case they want to go anywhere near me. Alright. I don't see anyone in my vicinity and the kill switch has just been activated. And I don't think many people have died. So, that's a bit of a fucking bummer. But on the bright side, I can basically get myself a bow, or anything that could basically be a projectile weapon. Let's go over here. I don't think anyone's tried scavenging this place. At least I know. At least I hope so. Okay. Let's check the man tracker and see if anyone's nearby. No, but there's one guy that might be right near me. And he might have the man tracker right in his sight. Oh, shit. Someone ransacked the place and took everything with them. Alright. Nothing in the vicinity is worth taking. Unless I get 100 funk power, which is highly unlikely. Alright, I think the only possibility that I get is basically getting a blow done. Okay, down I go. Okay, time remaining. Okay, 10 minutes remaining. Right now, no one's tried to... Oh, shit. Oh, shit! They're gonna come after me! Oh, shit! If you basically hear a beep and the number's going down, that means they're coming so close, and I don't want them to see me yet. Okay, how far are they now? They're still far away. But I don't want to face my chances in case they want to beef with me. And I know, it's a coward move. I get it. But is it better to live running away or die standing? I don't fucking want to die. And not many people want to know how it feels to feel death. Now I'm going to combine these two rocks, make a spear, and then make a bow and arrow in order for me to basically prepare myself for the shit storm ahead of me. Now, if anyone tries... Oh, shit! The gas is coming closer! Every second, the gas is going to come closer and closer. And right now, it's coming closer and closer than I've expected. Come on, I need to make a bow! Come on, make that fucking bow already! And I'll need some more ammo in the- Ah! God damn it! I've got a taser, you bitch! Come at me! Backstab! Backstab! Oh, shit, he's got a samurai sword! Come back! Okay, okay, you win! Ah, you win! You win, you bitch! Come over here and die! Okay, she's accidentally gassed herself! Run for your life! Run for your life! Run for your life! Run for your life! Wait! If I get him to the claymore, I might have a chance! Come on! Come on! Come on! I might have a chance at blowing the bitch up! Come on! No! No, don't kill me! Don't kill me! No! God fucking damn it! Shit! Anderson, fuck you! Fuck you, Anderson! Fuck you! You're the fucking- Holy shit, that's a gun! That's a fucking gun she's got there and she just shot the bitch to death! Anderson, fuck you, has won! God fucking damn it! Oh, and there's my corpse right there! Just lying down, embracing death as it should be! Jesus H. Christ! Well, I've hoped you enjoyed this episode! Hopefully we can win the next one. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Good night.
Hey, man, you want to hear my new mixtape?
All right. How's it go?
It goes a bit like this. Hit it.
I guess.